Good morning. Your name and job position?
I'm Juliana Matusagba, the matron in charge of Baumi.
What is going well in IUCI working to comfort you from?
The taking care of pregnant women and lactating mother is going well because they are having safe delivery and they are transported at their various villages in good health, and they are having their health education whenever they are at the Baumi home.
What are some of the challenges for you and IUCI?
Well, some of the challenges are one, because of this COVID-19, we will not be able to accommodate more patients like before because we need to observe a social distance. And the other challenge is that the treatment for the pregnant women and lactating mother, because sometimes when they are sick at the Baumi, we send them to the CHC, they go there and come and report to us that there is no medication. So that is one of the key challenges that we are having.
How can these challenges be addressed?
Well, the challenges in terms of the medication, I advise that Baumi should have a small mini store for drugs. So when they get to the CHC, there is no medication. When they come back, if we have them, we administer to them so that they can receive their treatment properly.